independent report says that the housing market is still booming, with the price of an average house increasing at over £100 a day. We ask, are estate agents doing enough for their money, or are they taking us for a ride? Jim, what do you think?
All the latest models are fitted as standard.
Gag and I have just upgraded their steamer.
Really?
Good water pressure.
Yes, they're 50 mil, those worktops. Makes all the difference, it really does.
The Fenetra development has 60.
Shall we move on to the entertainment suite?
Are you trying to rush me?
No, not at all. We can always come back here later. Right, so this is the lighting keypad, which has got various settings. You've got calm, alert, and romantic. Yes, and there's actually 7 speakers in this room, as part of the surround sound. Neighbours are all bankers or footballers. Which one's your husband?
I'm neither.
Mrs. Tapper, I do have another appointment. I'm so sorry. Maybe we can schedule a second viewing or something.
I take 35 minutes to buy a new pair of shoes. A new home's slightly more important, don't you think? Now tell me, who pleated this cushion?
Bruno Triplett. Mr. Aitken is very serious. He's brought his wife with him this time.
Show them in. Love that smell.
All the latest models are fitted as standard.
What's this?
That is the Incounter Steamer by Gaggenau. It's their latest model. Shall we move on?
Good idea. You don't mind if I smoke?
No, not at all.
I don't know, William. There just won't be enough room for all my clothes. There's barely enough for yours.
Never mind the cupboards, love. Come through and look at the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
master bath the most important feature in a house, don't you think?
I agree with you about the cupboards. I don't know where I'm going to hang everything.